My youth, my HIV status is a documented story that seeks to highlight and unpack the complex intersection of HIV/AIDS and inadequate housing for adolescent girls, including the physically challenged boys in Zambia. With these challenges that call for joint effort in addressing or averting them, the Civic Forum on Housing and Habitat Zambia steps forward to contribute in telling the story of a rural girl child and an urban physically challenged boy as it regards to the impact of HIV/AIDS and inadequate housing on the lives and future prospects of these people. Civic Forum on Housing and Habitat Zambia is a non-government organization advocating for decent, affordable, and adequate housing for the poor and marginalized people in Zambia.
The campaign is all about the youth, because they are the future leaders of tomorrow. And when you look at the HIV prevalence rate, it's higher amongst the youth. So our civic forum, the issues of housing and many other programs that we're trying to initiate, there is a risk of losing out, because when you look at the human resource, we depend on the youth. So usually when people are sick, they become less productive. So we looked at it to say HIV/AIDS is actually intertwined with any kind of development that might come into an area. And this program is actually coming under the program of housing cooperatives. And this is where we thought we can also bring in the aspect of HIV and AIDS. So basically, our target are the youth, because we know that they will be the people who will be able to drive this initiative to greater heights. In terms of sustaining the program, we believe that the community themselves, they have the capacity to do so. So our civic forum will provide the technical expertise and also backstopping support. But we also have initiated programs that we call the study circles. And study circles basically is a form of peer education exchange. So the youths and the communities where these programs are being implemented have formed study circle groups. And these study circle groups will be used to come up with future programs that can address the community challenges.
Mary Kaoma is a 13-year-old girl doing grade 6 at Shikoswe Primary School in Kafue District, who now shares her experiences and challenges of coming from a home where both parents are HIV positive.
Kauka like in the school, Malkan is low 5 Mambila Pianga Panja, Pianga Namion, then a summon in dark school. Kakomboka, sometimes in Kapazaman, my pika, never blow my uniform, then Nad, then I'm Piangulul. Friday, Namanda, my mama took up a match a dog weather, so then my boy pick.
Mary starts her day quite early. And before leaving for school, she has to do some housework. And again after school, Mary gets down to work while her mother, Nyambeno Siku Kaoma, is busy with her family vegetable business to supplement on the household income, since her 47-year-old husband, Mr. Boniface Kaoma, has no enough energy for work because of the disease he has lived with since 1994. Mr. Kaoma narrates his story concerning the disease that he has lived with for the past 21 years.
Because before I came to know my status, I was very energetic and I was able to do all sorts of activities. But at the moment, it's very rare. That was in 1994. Yeah. So the jobs that I can do is plastering, fitting of glasses, all those jobs I can do. I usually give madam to top up on the timber, and then she buys some grocery. I happen to have a big contract. I can pay for them each 100 kwacha to go for school. And then I'm done. As you know, in rain season when it's raining, it becomes very difficult to have contracts. I need a house where I can be free-minded when I'm seated, when I'm sleeping. I'm not being disturbed, because this house, I'm just keeping it. It's not mine. Anytime the owner might come and say, can you leave? Mm-hmm. Maybe in a month, maybe there is nothing. Maybe in a month, you just do 5 glasses, 10 glasses, that kind of a thing. Maybe you can just raise about maybe 100 kwachas or 130.
This is the situation that affects Mary's attention towards school. She tries to study, but she's too tired. Nonetheless, at some point, Mary creates time to play a bit with friends. With this financial challenge for the family, Mrs. Kaoma is seemingly the family's breadwinner through her vegetable sales.
Mamene nidi beso drama so apa. Ni mao depenang va 50 pini, penang va 100 pini, chikonga na ndalama ya mene nidi nayo. Eh. Family ni kulu. Manje kuti ni kwanise ku kwanisa la family. Ikanga ndalama ya chepa. Funa tandiza kuti vanipase kwa ndalama yako ebati nizi wonjezele pa business yanga yako ebati ntanzile kujesa family.
Inadequate housing is one of the challenges the Zambian population is faced with, and Civic Forum on Housing and Habitat Zambia stands to highlight its impact on families like the Maisons of Kafue. Fini Maison is 46 years old, with 5 children all squeezed up in this house.
Nankarapo 9 years manje. Then vana nabana bali 5. So my problems are manifesting. Manifesting problems are maningi concerning kunkani ya land. Mamete nanka ya pali 9 years. My plots are kalibu kutipasa, but wantuwena angu wabu ila wanda ndalama wagula my plots ya meni ya tu isa wantuwa vutika, takanga kugula my plots kwa kutilibe ndalama. Elo manja mamene ninkali ila inivana, wanasani wangono pati wanafu wa mna wanga 1997. So manje mokulisi la wana, futi nyambu kupunisa wana, futi nifunifuni nkani omanga nyumba, mwanga ndalama zo mangila nyumba, na wana mwanga nakangiwa. So nisa kila chape wantokta, wanga nitandizeko, time wanaweza kani pasako ploti, waka mbati wazati pasa maploti, waka nitandizeko, wanyaba niambila kwa foundation, deni ukumwamba, ningaeselelea kwa pangono, so chape ningazimanga, wati pameni pa nyumba na wana wanga. Monga in terms of space siri buno maningi sani kambe kuti siri buno maningi chukwa chakuti mamangidwe nika 3 room kangono mamangidwe siya kulu maningi ya tumalumzi elo mawindo nayo kulibi mwakutu mpita fresh ya nituwe tumawindo tungono chambe weabai niona siri buno maningi mankalidwe kaena.
Mary is one of the Maison's daughters who is 18 years old.
Like mwiti mkari lapa Miss Vasevenza, and then but at this valley kuanafa when I was 2 years from birth, two weeks from birth. So I was sponsored. Now the person who was sponsoring me stopped. He stopped last year. Then that's when I stopped going to school. I was doing my grade 9. Ngafuna at least iko, but Batsaki ya koche ku place kongala. But at least cheta chuka koche umukakomboni.
The physically challenged are badly affected by inadequate housing. Davies Makonde, a 20-year-old grade 8 pupil at Lusaka's New Kanyama Primary School, lives in a family of 8 all crammed up in this 3-roomed house.
Apo mwati magolera kuzapeze katubena ngusoro. Mukaturu mske socha money to go and connect. When I was a physical, when I was going to be 4, when I was 5. The physical could it to run at one or to buy a moon. Now do it to my Gulak of Bedwar, maybe. But could the physical knife of Akuba could to the Gunapa seat. Eh. So, but my normal kid at it. Ah, need to follow when the toilet to sleep. To a chap. Because I don't toilet footy to put daddy. I don't footy. Manya futi timaka njua kuchukuta titi uke tichoke pandi. So za yoyo pae baka wala alamine hapa. So ife mwane tuma ukira. Kuka vija vya voko yati. Vo ushana ushana vija. Tone nipite kwa hapa, tone nipite kwa hapa. So chaki. Chifuwa cha mnyumba mwane munu ukira. Panja mwane palili. So olo, ibi ningatole nitao ya mfula so. Kuma nkala ati aloka ya dikatu kari kwa ti. I nyumba ya tuli hapa manje so manyumba ni ya shita around and then toilet ilikuwa tukusala the house kwa nairi. Ya watu maenda kwa kujana na bea soche. My father, he died in 2008.
Mrs. Queen Kaira is David's mother.
Panyumba tinkarapo 8. Mwami tinkari ya pamdiangu. Tuma nkari ya mwa butika butika soche abu. Kudia, limbizi jamaa nizina evika ya niogula futi. Business ya menchita ni maoda mabonzi. Nikaoda mabonzi soche abu, pena ngutaenda, pena ngusinaode, pena ngutapeza kwa soche abu, tagulisako, gulisako. Wapeza moto kudia tu wabana. Ma problem ya manayu kuenda kutoilet. Ndiyo kwa mkumuvuta. Kaira mavala tu maslippers. Sopa kuenda kuja. Mvula ikaloka paja. Pama nkala manzi maningi. Sopa kankala manzi hapa. Ama vutika maningi na kuenda. Akaenda kutoilet ni kukwela paja. Kutia nkale sumo chima nkala chomuvuta maningi. Kasa kunga chukutoilet jati ati. At least ni jeo nkala hapa. Nga nkale kumunshi. Nima isto mpa pangatichani, chumvula ya bwira, so kumpa pampelika utoireti, futu wa mbwizi.
Indeed, my youth, my HIV status, is a story that brings out the intersection between HIV/AIDS pandemic and inadequate housing for a girl child and the physically challenged.